I'm Tim Burns, and I approve this message.
Where does Mark Critz stand on repealing Obama's radical health care bill?
I don't support repeal of the bill.
A bill that drastically cuts seniors' Medicare.
I don't support repeal.
And raises taxes. And leads to long waits to see a doctor.
I don't support repeal.
And even uses taxpayer money to pay for abortion.
I don't support repeal of the bill.
Mark Critz. Now we know whose side he's on. And it's not ours.